Oké, we zijn bij de arena, bij de drone racing. En we krijgen nu even een introductietje. Oké, we gaan zo meteen beginnen. Eerst nog even een introductietje. Oefenen met...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's race.
And welcome to next to me is Vincent. How are you?
Good evening, Rob. I'm good.
And you? Yeah, I'm very fine. First edition.
Expect these drones are new things, so we're going to have a great evening.
Drone racing, well, we use VR goggles to see what the drone sees, and we just try to race as fast as possible on a track, and the fastest wins.
What the drone sees, so you could imagine yourself being inside the drone.
We're here in Amsterdam at the football stadium,
and we're going to have a big track a little bit later about the track.
25 centimeters in length. And as I said, they got a camera in front in which the pilots can see, and they got a high speed. So they high speeds. Wow. And blades, the two blades was in the past for winning a lot of races. We've got Vince B. We've got Justice FPV.
When we do the World Series and we go all over the world, is
through the upper section of the gate, sharp left, through the lower section of the diamond gate. Here they do a chicane into the slightly tilted. They throttle up full throttle into the upper section of the arena. Here they will do a slalom between three flags.
Wow.
As you can see, it looks amazing. Then they go down, they plunge down into the slightly tilted gate. They must have very accurate control because or else they'll miss this gate. Sharp right, sharp left into the diamond gate. They talk another slalom here between four flags. And you're gonna see a lot of action, ladies and gentlemen. You're gonna see each other, and here this is the speed trap. So here they will measure the speed of the drones. That's the track, people. You guys excited?
Whoa!
Awesome.
So it's like we're gonna start in about 10 minutes. Right. There's gonna be a second video, so please keep on watching. And there's a live view somewhere. I don't know where. Okay, all the eight pilots are going to.
And here we go. Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Lower section of the gate.
Whoa.
The yellow drone is leading.
Nope.
Look at them go! Okay. All these drones in the air
eight
at the same time.
Of those
we got
guys.
The yellow drone up in top, followed by the rest, taking the slalom, plunging down into the lower gate, and the rest are chasing right behind. Make sure they all took this gate. We got the yellow drone.
There we go. There we go. Oh yes, yes, yes.
Let me hear you, people. Let me hear you.
Okay, they're going to do multiple rounds.
Everyone is still in the air. We're going to fly two lefts every time. We're going to fly two lefts.
Look at the red and blue are very close.
They are fighting. They are fighting.
Woo!
To the speed gate. Come on, come over here.
We got to look at the top speed stream later on. I see one question over there.
Who's going to show a crash down?
On that finish already.
Okay.
We're done there, yeah?
And the last pilot
taking
to the speed trap.
And this is the last pilot. May we have a round of applause for all these eight pilots? Yes!
They didn't collide.
Yeah, that was cool.
It was a bunch of miracles.
Very close. Was that cool? Do you want to drone yourself?
Look at the position.
What color?
Mac FPV with a 28 second down. He had 35. He went 7 seconds faster.
Now, color.
That means when he's in competition, he's just faster.
No, okay. Green.
Whoa! Look at the drone smack against the gate. Did you guys see
purple.
That?
Purple. Oh, a purple drone. Okay. Mac is the winner. Bravo.
Number three, Shaggy FPV from Holland.
Look at the crash one coming up.
Look at the debris. Oh,
whoa.
My God. That's
the numbers then are going in semi-final number one. Pilots are going to
and now we're going to have the finals, yes, half-finals.
There goes Justice FPV through the first gate. Man, he's fast through the bottom section of the double gate. 180. Another 180.
There you can see.
Here we go as he punches all the way up through the upper section of the arena. Slalom between the flags. And he has the plunge down into this gate, and yes, he makes it and continues down the track. lower section of the diamond gate, sharp right, slalom. And let's see how fast this drone really is.
Now that you cannot see it. You cannot see it. It's too fast. Okay. I'm gonna see it on the screen because it's too fast. Smack. Whoa, 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 whoa.
I started like 2 years ago.
Okay, we gaan beginnen.
My pilot name is Collision FPV. I'm gonna call that because I had a few collisions.
Arm quad.
Okay.
Here he goes, Collision FPV. Ranging through the first gate, sharp turn to the left, lower section of the double gate into the upper section 180. Sharp left through the diamond gate. His name is.
The race is over, my freestyle is not half my name.
Are you ready?
Okay.
Pilots, arm, quad. On my mark.
Here goes the RC test. This is our Dutch pilot from Holland into the. Around the flag, through the diamond gate.
It's a very nice round.
Punches all the way up to the upper section of the arena, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, he's Dutch. He's a Dutch guy.
And make sure he takes this game. Make sure he takes it. All right, and he took it. Sharp right, sharp left. Against slalom through the lower section of the diamond gate. We got to slalom through the flags. And he's going to come for the speed trap. Let's see how fast this drone really goes. Boom! All right. Woo. Wow, he's Dutch. And his best. 37
now, was that uber cool or wasn't that? Come on, racing!
Kijk, de arena. Wat is toch prachtig ding eigenlijk. Oké, okay, dit is dan in de... Hier kwamen alle live kanalen binnen van de drones. En die konden geschakeld worden. Een bak met camera's. Een paar miljoen euro, zo'n regieautootje. Crewtje erbij. En hier zie je de sound. En de regisseur. Hier worden de herhalingen gedaan. Slow motion. De regisseur. Hier worden de video's geselecteerd en doorgedaan.
Eén crash, twee beelden.
Eén crash, twee beelden. Ja.
De vaste shots. Heel mooi.
Vaste shots hier. Die kan hij bedienen op afstand. Ja. Hier zie je de
allerlei
mooie lijstbeelden. Kijk, handheld camera's in de pitch. Ja, dit is de replay department. Oké, dus dit ding kost 3 ton.
Zeker,
dat is mooi. Kijk, audio is zo complex. Hey, Bad United, wat kost zo'n wagen?
Ja, ongeveer 3 tot 4 miljoen.
Hoe lang gaat die mee?
Hopelijk een jaar of 10, waarvan de techniek zeker een jaar of 5-6 mee moet. En daarna gaan we weer over naar nieuwe technologieën. Maar dan blijft het wagentje zoals die is.
Het wagentje,
zetten we de nieuwe spullen in.
Ja. Ja. En nu, wat is de grootste overgang nu? Van, je bent nu natuurlijk HD. Of
HD,
WL,
ja, 4K. Dat wordt de eerste overstap. We zijn een Europese groep, dus we zijn langzamerhand aan het overstappen.
Ja, ja.
En dat is een serieuze investering weer op camera's en dat soort dingen, schermen. Audio blijft een beetje gelijk. HD audio bestaat al, maar meer dan dat gaat het.
En streaming, zit dat ook meteen in gebakken?
Ja, dat kan. Ja, we kunnen live streamen. Voor hier nu niet voor gekozen. Dat gaan we wel in de toekomst.
Wat kost zo'n wagen per dag?
Ja, dat wisselt.
5000?
Nee, dat wisselt. Dat ligt per project, per
opdracht. Waar manier heb je dit?
Dat kan ik niet zeggen.
Mooi. Hoe lang ben je mee bezig met dit project?
Wij zijn hier nu een maand of 2 mee bezig met voorbereiden. Dus
en opbouwen?
Dag.
En opbouwen,
opbouwen één dag. We waren hier vanochtend om 11 uur.
Oké, geweldig show. Dankjewel. Dank je. Nou, cool.
De finale is geweest. Het was top vandaag in de arena.